Nabiya Kareem ﷺ met Prophet Idris on the fourth heaven. Now, Prophet Idris, when we study Prophet Idris, we don't find much information about Prophet Idris. We do find one very important verse in the Quran pertaining to Prophet Idris, وَرَفَعْنَا مَكَانًا عَلِيًّا, that Allah raised him and placed him on a very high rank. And then the second thing that we find about Prophet Idris alayhi salatu wassalam is that he is the mujid, the founder of the qalam, the art of writing, kitab. So the first person in human history that came up with writing is Prophet Idris alayhi salatu wassalam.